but it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question.
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It is Liverpool against England.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Fabinho plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. The England first 11. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside John Stones in central defence. Jadon Sancho plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And up front, Marcus Rashford starts together with Harry Kane. Well, I think, Stuart, you have to feel for any defender charged with the task of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Can he finish? Determined defending. Throw-ins given. And Bellingham. And now Henderson to jump in front, and the ball is loose. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. And now the delivery. Well, no damage done. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
Kane. And now Rashford, no way through. Mane. It's with Fabinho. Salah. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, so near, off the post. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. And a harmless cross gobbled up.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Sancho. Kane! And throwing himself at the ball. They favoured a short one here. Kane. And Bellingham. Henderson. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Fabinho. Thiago. Alexander Arnold. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Oh, lovely, incisive pass. And Sterling has it. Harry Kane waits. And the problem not completely solved. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Crossing opportunity. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Bellingham. Henderson. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Matip. Van Dijk with it. Alexander Arnold. And there to intervene. They're making high pressing work for them here. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold. Thiago. Salah. And a timely intervention. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Rashford cutting the ball back. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it and now they've been rewarded. Well, back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Timely intervention. And simple for the keeper to just come and collect. Jude Bellingham. No-nonsense clearance. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Salah. Sadio Mane now. And possibilities here. And it's still on for him. Corner awarded to Liverpool.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Short corner it is. Pulls it back. Perfect tackle. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, in a word for Raheem Sterling so far, positive. Well, back in business here. Can Liverpool turn this game on its head? Oh, maybe the equaliser. Salah! Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Chilwell. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Matip. Thiago. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Fabinho. Mane. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Marcus Rashford. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And Bellingham. Space and time for the cross. Has a go. And blocked for now.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
England looking dangerous. Maguire. Bellingham. Kane. Can he finish this? Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Chance to cross. This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Bellingham. Sancho. And return to Sancho. Rashford! Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Salah. Luis Diaz. And it will be goalkeeper's ball. Henderson. Sancho. Brilliantly blocked. Are being pressed here. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. Well, a second goal for them here. He has time to play it over. And Bellingham. Surely! And able to get a body in the way. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And a textbook interception. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And it's gone behind for the corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Walker. Bellingham. And Sterling has it. That is a very fine... Oh, the penalty's been given. And it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And a chance maybe to settle this. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Well, opting for the short corner. Jude Bellingham. Chilwell. Walker now. Chance to play it in. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside, and be ready for the chance.
Robertson. Fabinho now. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho. Here's Thiago. And Mohamed Salah now. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Chilwell. Harry Kane. Well, it could be on for him here. And begging to be put away.